My name is Erin Culpepper, and I am the current veterinary intern at the National Aquarium. Today we are going to be performing a surgery on a channel catfish named Mrs. Bojangles. We had the aquarium team catch her out of her enclosure and bring her down to the surgery room. At that point, we check certain things like making sure she is gilling okay, making sure that the temperature of her water is at an appropriate level, making sure the oxygen content of her water is at an appropriate level. Once we get started with the surgery, we move the animal onto the surgical table and start recirculating water over the animal's gills to make sure that they continue to stay asleep. We will use a scalpel blade to make an incision along the midline of the animal and use hemostats and surgical scissors to undermine the different layers of tissue to actually get into the body cavity. We'll look around at all of the different organs and see what looks normal, what doesn't look normal. With Mrs. Bojangles, we weren't sure what we would find, if it would be something that would be really difficult to fix or something that would be pretty easy. So we were relieved when we opened her up and it was something that we could easily fix. It was a little bit tricky because her ovaries were very vascular, and so we had to tie off each and every blood vessel to prevent extra bleeding. Once we got through all of that, it was pretty straightforward to just tie off the rest of the actual ovary and remove it from her body cavity. We looked around at the other organs to make sure nothing else looked abnormal and everything looked pretty good, so we were ready to go ahead and suture her up at that point. We do two layers of suture in fish. We close the body cavity and then we close the skin. Once we're done suturing, the animal's ready to go back into recovery water, so water that doesn't have any anesthetic solution. Usually we like to see them recover in about 5 to 10 minutes. And so once they're recovered, you know, they're back upright in a normal position, they're swimming around, they're ready to go back into their normal enclosure. And so we'll have the aquarium team keep an eye on them pretty closely for the rest of the day to make sure they continue to do well.